The storage is at low pressure. 790 litres of air makes just 1 litre of liquid air, so vast quantities of it can be stored. In effect, this liquid air is stored energy. To get it back, all you have to do is release the air and warm it. This turns the liquid back into a gas. That high pressure air will then turn a turbine, which powers a generator, and you get electricity.